Hello and welcome to Irina's English page. Today I would like to introduce a new idiom, which is it runs in the family. When we use this expression, we mean that some sort of illness, maybe height, weight, skill, intelligence, that many members of the family have. So it runs in the family. For example, I can say, I wonder if my sister is pregnant with twins. They do run in our family. It means that we have many twins in our family. Or one more example. Jimmy had a history of heart disease, which runs in the family. Well, it looks like many members of his family have it. How about your family? What runs in your family? Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.